Hello everyone, JoRaSe here, ready to get back into some Chrono Cross.
Alright, time to finish this. That worked. Didn't even have to move. Got some new Mantar eggs. Interesting. And these guys, of course. Let's heat the... Let's see, do I have anything better than that? No. Ah, here's what I was wanting. Hit them all with some heat. That could have been worse. One out of the way. Inferno. Here we go. Not bad. Yes, using a trap won't help you. There's two down. Time for the final one. Alright, Chanice. Weakened him. Now for Fargo to deliver the final blow. That's done. To the next one. Let's start with this one down here. This again. And another time of it, huh? Great. Get some kicks in on us. Let's hit him with some feral cats. weaken everyone a little bit. Here you go. You ordered heat, didn't you? Let's see if this thing has anything to pillage. Ah, well. Worth a try. There we go. Have some electricity. That's a fight over with. And on to the next. Not nice. But that's okay. Where is it? This ought to hit them all a little bit. Hit them all with Inferno. Let them all get burned. That's one out of the way. Let's go for two. So close. And I'm not going to be using anything, so the trap is pointless. It's one out of the way. Now we're down to two. Taken out and one remaining. And the one remaining won't last very long. Not long at all. Should be done with a couple of hits here. There we go. I'll admit that one lasted longer than I thought it would. Oh well. Another fight. how. Let's introduce some rhythm. We'll beat it. The classic element trap. Not a problem. That's one out of the way. Now for the other. Just gotta keep working it. And we'll get through this fight as well. Brilliant. Looks like it may be Janice that takes the victory here, and yes, good for Janice. Another fight. Of course. Yep, I was expecting that. I'll make use of that field effect if they're not going to. Nice. Should be able to finish these two off easily. There we go. That's over with now. Thank you. two more fights may do it. Started off with some feral cats this time. Give everyone a couple of scratches. One out of the way. Time for a 24 carat salute. Didn't take him out all the way, but it took him out enough. He's weak, and that's what we need to end the fight. One more fight here. And whatever happens, once this is over with, will happen. Just for kicks again. And another just for kicks. All right. Feral cats time, guys. Enjoy the scratches. And let's add some heat to this. A little bit of Inferno. Now for some sword work. And punches from Fargo. Didn't do much though. That's okay. We can finish that off. There we go. That's done. Or did I miss something? Okay, smart guy. What really? Thank you. feral cat's time. Of course. An element trap. This one's getting desperate. We don't need to use elements. They just make things go faster. There. That's done. Oh, that should be something. Have to investigate that later. Right now, though, I think our job here is done. We therefore need to report back. See if we can't find someone somewhere. No. Here we have some people, but not the ones we're looking for. Here's Miki. Something wrong? I get you in a little slump. Well, maybe you just need some action. Yeah, we'll gladly have you on the party, or have you in the party. On the team, in the party. There we go. We are getting quite the list of roster of characters here. Don't worry, we'll have need of you, I imagine, rather shortly. Down below, it looks. Let's try up above. Let's see if this takes us anywhere where we can talk to individuals. Here's the musician himself. Miki changed more than just one world's Fargo. Anyone in here? No one really. All right then. That being the case, we've spoken to someone about what we've done. And gained a new team member. So with that out of the way, let's get back to the boat. Well, I hope you enjoyed that bit of Chrono Cross that we just finished playing through. See you all next time. Hey there, everyone. Just wanted to say thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did and want to see more, consider subscribing to the channel. Also, if you did enjoy the video, how about giving it a thumbs up? All right, I will see you all next time.